I want our children to know and our grandchildren to know that we know the gospel's true, Mom and I, that Joseph Smith is a prophet of God and that the Book of Mormon is true. Merry Christmas from 2017.
I love each and every one of our children. Merry Christmas.
Hi, Mom and Dad. Merry Christmas, 2017. I just want you to know that I love each of you, and I'm so thankful for the great example that you guys are of the gospel and the example of great parents that you are. I am especially grateful for the lessons that you've taught us and just the life that you gave each of us kids. I love you guys and hope it's a great year. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas from Hot AZ. It's going to be 75 degrees tomorrow and it's December 9th. We wish we had some of your snow. Hope you guys have a good Christmas. Love you.
Merry Christmas, Mom and Dad. I love you.
I love you.
Love you both, and so grateful for you both.
I love you.
I love you, Mom and Dad. Thank you for all that you do. We hope you have a great Christmas, and we thank you for your example to us.
I love you.
We're falling faster than we can fly. Forgotten seconds out on Sunset Drive. And I hold on tight, but not enough to hold you back. It feels like the moon is spinning off into outer space without you. This room's such a lonely place without you. Without you, the universe an empty place without you. Sunset Drive.
was when I gave the word. Now in the morning I sleep alone. Sweep the streets I used to own. I used to roll the dice, feel the fear in my enemy's eyes, listen as the crowd would sing. Now the old king's dead, long live the king. One minute I held the key, next the walls were closed on me, and I discovered that my castle stands upon pillars of salt and pillars of sand. Sound of drums, people couldn't believe what I'd become. Revolutionaries wait for my head on a silver plate, just a puppet on a lonely string. Oh, who would ever wanna be king? I hear Jerusalem bells ringing, Roman cavalry choirs are singing. Missionary.